Hi guys, today we're going to be taking a look at how to use your new vaping kit for the first time. This video is aimed for those who are just starting their vaping journey, so we will make sure that this video is as user-friendly as possible. So in this video, we will be covering every aspect of Kingpin 2. So let's unbox this. We've got a nice little leather pouch that comes with the product, which is pretty cool. Let's see what we've got in the box. So we've got a charging cable. We've got a user manual that you can always go through it. And here we have the products. Put this aside. So this is basically what we call as the mod, which is the battery of the product mainly. And that is the atomizer. So as we all know, that it's a brand new vape. So before we turn the vape on, we'll make sure that we put the e-juice first because the cotton is dry and we need to just make sure that the cotton has got much flavor in it. So we'll screw it up from here, put it upside down, then unscrew it from the other end. That's where the part comes out from. So that's what the coil looks like on this one. And again, as you can see that there's a cylinder inside. So what we'll do is we'll make sure that we put the flavor around that cylinder, not inside the cylinder, so that the flavor doesn't come out from here, right? So we'll do that now. And always remember guys that we need to fill it all the way up till here and nothing more than that, because again it will start leaking if we do. Now before we screw it up with this, we'll make sure that this is also nicely screwed and tight enough, because if it's a little bit loose the vape won't work. We'll tighten that up and leave this vape for 5 minutes so that the cotton inside the coil is completely soaked enough. So this vape right here that we've got has been sitting for 5 minutes, so it's ready to turn on. Again, how do we turn on the vapes now? So this is the fire button right here, and we'll press it 5 times consecutively so that it turns on. And again, the same thing for turning it off. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go, it turns on. If you want to check if it's on or not, just press it once and you can see a light blinking, which is again an indicator that the vape is on. So how we actually vape is, we inhale first and then we press this fire button, because if we do the other way around, the coil might get burnt and you wouldn't get that free flow when you inhale, when you vape, sorry. So we'll inhale first again and then we'll press the fire button. So there we go. So that's all about Kingpin 2. Thank you so much. I hope this video was helpful.